स्टेट ऑफ माई दीक्षा गुरु ओम विष्णुपाद श्री श्रीमद्भक्ति प्रज्ञान के सब स्वामी एंड सेम इन द लोटस फीट ऑफ माई शिक्षा गुरु ओम विष्णुपाद श्री श्रीमद्भक्ति वेदांत स्वामी महाराज. यू हर्ड श्रीपाद पद्मनाभ महाराज. ही टोल्ड द पर्पज वाई इन दिस ओल्ड एज इवन ट्रेवलिंग इन होल वर्ल्ड एस्पेशली I want to say you that I have a strong belief in Supreme Lord Sri Krishna and Baldev Prabhu. I have a strong faith in Nityananda Prabhu and Gaur Chandra. I have a strong faith in Srila Rupa Goswami, Raghunath Das Goswami. And all the Rupa Nuga Gaudiya Vaishnava. I have a strong faith in my Gurudev and my Shiksha Guru, Srila Bhaktivedanta Swami Maharaj, Srila Prabhupada, Srila Saraswati Thakur. What they have told? That we have forgotten Krishna. Supreme Lord. We are part and parcel of Supreme Lord. Shakti Parinam Bhad. We have come from Shakti. But we have forgotten. So we are not happy. Though we are strong, very energetic, young, lady or men, some are or children, long, some are very wealthy, in good position, very intelligent, but top to bottom, all are unhappy, suffering from Maya. Especially, days are coming, running, that we will not be survived. We will have to die. And what we are collecting? Oh, not even one farthing, not a hair. Everything we will have to give up here. So, our rishis and munis, our guru parampara, they have discovered a very easy method that in this miserable suffering world, how we can be happy. Some of us has some belief, but not a strong belief. We have not come to this world for sense gratification. No. As a result of punishment, we are in this world. So don't forget this. And they had discovered the method Hare Naam, Hare Naam, Hare Naam, Maiva Kevalam, Kalau Nasteva, 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 Gatiranyata. Without name, no gati, no shelter, nothing is there. But this name should be, we will have to chant pure in the guidance of pure Vaishnava. giving up all kinds of duplicacy, duplicity, hypocrisy, and other things, cheating others. In this line, we should not cheat others, as there are so many persons, Mayavadi and others, in India, so many saints, says in the disguise of sadhu, they preach their mission, not to please Krishna, not to please Gurudev. So we should try to be very careful and very strong belief in this. So I am in this age, traveling in the whole world. I go one place to another and see that where I go, very well enthusiasm. What? But where I leave this place and go to other places, all at once they become doom.
Weak,
very. So I have come to remember you, remind you that don't be weak. Don't be weak. After my departure, one place to another, you should not be. Try to preach my mission. My mission is Rupa Goswami mission, or Srila Prabhupada, or Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Prabhupada, my Guru Dev, Guru Parampara, Mahaprabhu. Prithivite jato ache navara vigram, sarvatra prachar hoi nahi. So I have come to remind you, don't be weak. Either female or male. Both should be very strong. You have not come to this world to marry or for marriage, for sense gratification, as I have told before. This purpose should be try to advance in Krishna consciousness. And I think if you are chanting, you are reading yourself, you are trying yourself, practicing bhakti yoga, but not in better or higher class of association is there. Guidance is not from there. You cannot develop. And that is why I have come. Very easy to give up, to give these facilities. You know, Padmanabh Maharaj, Shyam Rani, what Maharaj?
Nemi Maharaj, Sajjan Maharaj,
Sar Maharaj,
Shroti Maharaj,
Pan Maharaj,
Arana Maharaj, Ashram Maharaj.
So many. So that is a very good facility. You alone cannot make this facility. So how all are here? And what they have heard from Guru Vaishnava, from Guru Parampara, they will distribute all. So don't miss this thing. And be very strong to follow. Chahe moran na prapti na kirtiyata cha. Do or die. Forget everything. In Ramayana I saw locusts are studying from their Gurudev, Valmiki. And he was teaching him arrow.
Archery.
He told that, what are you seeing in this tree?
Mango.
There was a mango tree. Oh, very big, big branches and full of fruits. It is what you are seeing. I'm seeing tree. Whole tree? Yes. Then sit down. Duryodhan, sit down. Oh. Lok is, oh, what now? Then he told, I'm not seeing tree. Oh, branch? No. What? Fruit? No. What you are saying?
The stream.
The stream?
Stem.
Amer madhye je lege chilo.
Stem. Stem. S-T-E-M. Stem mane bonta.
Stem. Only I'm saying. And then you should.
Soot.
And he suited and fruit dropped came down. So you'll have to be keep one point. What point? Krishna Bhakti, no. What you are saying? What you are saying? And then you should decide. Only Radha Dasya. This is the point. Try to forget all. All forget. And one this and should be there. Do or die. Don't look here and there. No girlfriend and boyfriend in this life. What it has been done. No new relations. Only reunion. Oh, Krishna. That thing. And thus be happy.